Well, he was just about to leave when suddenly it hit. A storm of stone. And only 2 days before Christmas Eve. Now, Rudolph knew that he had to find his folks right away. And he knew where he had to look. The cave of the abominable snow monster. Tell me when it's over.